Hey guys, the challenges for today is a $30 grocery challenge. Can I do it? If you want to know about it, can keep on watching.
Not yet. Welcome to Kohl's, guys. That's my husband. We're doing a challenge for today. I just told you earlier in my intro. And today's challenge is
if $30 challenge.
$30. Yeah. Can we do it?
Not difficult.
Really?
You just have to look for the markdowns.
Okay, let's go. Can we do it? Can we do it? Ooh. Look at that. Guys. Can we do a $30 grocery challenge?
Touch things. No, nothing that is a dessert.
Okay. Moment of truth, guys. Your bag's there. Let's do this. If I'm gonna reach my budget. This is so moment of truth right now, guys. If it's I'm gonna reach my budget.
Oh my god. Dun 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 dun. Okay. Get it? Okay. Never mind. You're right. I never reached the $30.
Guys, I'm back. I'm home now. And then I just want to share to you about the $30 grocery challenge, okay? This is my receipt, and let's get to the stuff that I bought, okay? First that I have is roasted meat gravy flavor. This one cost me $1.80. Next one is this is a chocolate milk for $1.76. Here in Kohl's, where did I do my grocery? They do markdowns, you know, they put like half price or 30% off, and then a milk for $2.95 for 2 liter, and an oven bake fish fillet for $4, and a $1 for onions, and then this is so cheap. It marked down so much. Before it's $15. There you go. That's $15 before. But now it's $3.17. It's so cheap. Now you can get, if you're gonna look in your grocery, make sure every aisle you go before you go to the checkout. Because you never know what will you get for a cheap. You know, you just don't get just, oh, I'll get this because I already saw it. No, you should make sure you check every single aisle, not just, oh, I already like this, I'll take it. No, you should check it. Okay, the next one is pork shoulder. This one I got it for $9.17, and per kilo is $5.95. I know this is the cheapest that I found there, but if you really want cheap, you should go early. I'm late to go there in the grocery, but yeah, next time try to go early as you can. Oh yeah, and then the next one is this chicken breast parmesan. And this is only $5. Yeah, I don't know what's the real price, but
marked down to $5. It's 50% off, you know. Probably it's $10. Yeah. And it's a good deal if you're finding things like this, because you know, you like, it's easy to cook and plus it's cheap, you know, and it's still good quality. It's not, it's not only if it's cheap, it's not, it's a bad quality already, but no, but it's still good. Okay, the next one is ketchup for $1.50. There, this is Kohl's brand, and that's it in my bag. And my total is, actually I did go to $30, but I have 75 cents, but still it's $30, but I get some cheap goods and it's still good. And yeah, hope you enjoy my challenge, my $30 shopping challenge, my grocery challenge today. And I hope you subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up. And yeah, thank you. Bye, guys.